just Jimmy Chongos, amigo. Yo, Summers! Thought you said this was the way to go. Door's locked. What the hell, Summers?
I learned it by watching you, all right?
Are we sure this plan is going to work?
Yeah! Cable can build anything if we just get him the parts.
He can build sex robots?
Remind me to ask.
Get ready to bleed!
Hey, it's a hammer! Don't overthink it! Aha! That Sentinel part thingy we need.
Great. Let's get it.
What's with the big hands?
Sentinel. Tore this island apart. Killed millions. Yeesh.
Don't be such a downer.
Okay, let's find a thing to put this thing in. Some strings.
We need to find a way to get that part up there for Cable. Sweet. Let's get this piece of crap back to Cable.
Why do we need this again?
Cable! Found the first part! Woohoo!
Excellent. You're one step closer to your demise. There is another part I need before we can get started.
Oh, ye of little faith.
You should be able to find it north of here. Now get your ass moving!
Two parts? Really?
Hey, Rome wasn't built in a day. Where are you supposed to be?
There's the other Sentinel part Cable needs! Ah! I'm so excited!
I will always remember this moment. It's our favorite power cell. Yeah. Okay, you're making me look ridiculous. Deadpool 3, bathrooms 0. Game of life. Need to find a way up. Here we go again! Another power cell! Let's get back to the Sentinel arm cannon and have some fun. Thank you. kindly give him a hand. Nobody? No one. Looks like you brought a gun to a giant robot arm cannon fight. We've got everything we need to execute my super amazing awesome plan. Let's get back to Cable. That is probably gonna bruise. Summers, here's the last part you need. Now let's roll out.
Wrong franchise, buddy. Wade, this has got to be the dumbest idea you've ever had. The risk is considerable. This is my...
Great, Cable! Thanks, awesome, my genius graphics!
Damn it, Wade!
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stomp you. I told Cable this shit would work. This is freaking awesome.
If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a fool?
Good point. Should have known this was gonna work before we did.
It's cool. We totally meant to do that.
Yeah, we're gonna call bullshit.
The plan also includes getting the attention of every baddie in the area.
Hey, bad guy, time out for a second. Need to fix our boot. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on, come on, come on! Button mash something! There we go. Oh, that worked out a little better.
No, I don't think so.
See? Best plan ever! people this is a good plan?
Flawless execution, perfect timing, one of our finest moments. I did poop a little. All part of the plan.
Sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Yeah, watch this!